right.
Ashley right there. Kelsey. What up, Sunshine? Krista. Haha. Thanks, I like this too. This is a all women's motocross class. Weird looking kitchen. Yeah. There's no sandwiches in here, Cody, just pancakes. Girl right here, she came all the way from Michigan. They got that old KX125 right there, 7RR. Good man, large pin kick. I want to say there's like 8 or 9 girls doing the class, and then there's probably there's one guy doing the class, and then there's maybe 2 guys that are going to ride afterwards or something. Tucker's third gear went out of his transmission and his KTM, so he can't ride. Comes Chris about to run over this 50. Guys on like a 97 KX250. Tucker told me he's getting a 125. Wants a 125. I said, get out of here, dude. Getting quiet. They can hear me talk. Looks like Ashley rolled down here in a Fusion toy hauler. Cody Smith edition F-150. Really nice day though. It's like not the least bit hot and not the least bit cold. Like absolutely comfortable, like I'm sitting in my living room. Sucking down a sweet tea in honor of you, John. Yeah, the track was pretty prepped, and the dirt is actually pretty good, dude. It's like it's a lot of topsoil and a lot of mulch, so it's like a sticky loam. I'll show you. And it actually looks darker than it does in this video. It's like if you're here in person looking at it, it's almost black. They've got 2 or 3 ponds. They've got this little irrigation system. You can see up right there, it goes all the way around the track. So literally they just turn on the valves and let it water, which is pretty cool. Zoom is like crappy on the live stream. Take it off any sick jumps. That girl on that YZ250 is actually pretty fast. She'd smoke John anyway. Got this built DRZ. Oh, girl can't even start it when it shuts off. I got this scrub. AX125. Scrub-a-dub-doubly. Thanks a lot, guys, for tuning in. It's makes me feel like I'm not standing here by myself watching this class. It's kind of like we're all hanging out, you know, like the old times. We're all at the track chilling, making fun of people. Oh, dude, that guy just threw a whip on that KX250. That's like an old McGrath helmet he's got on. I think I'm gonna go get my the Osmo and actually go out on the track. Get some real action shots that I know everybody's dying for. Bear with me for a second. I'm gonna run up to the truck. I'm gonna get the Osmo and I'm gonna venture out onto the track into the dangers of Willow Creek and get some cool shots. 4K60, 1080p 240. You know I don't have any of those options. All right, give me 3 minutes. I'll be right back with the Osmo.
Now I want you guys to focus on as soon as you land or
All right, I'm back. Smooth now, boys. Who's still with me? Which one of you good for nothing pieces of crap left my stream? John is the biggest piece of crap. We'll jump over to Facebook for a second, see if I can grab some people over there.